Hello everyone. So yes, today we are going to start from number 14, numéro 14. Mon petit chien est là. My little dog is here or present. Là also, ella can also mean there. Now, but in this case, it means is present. Plural. Mais, point, 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 chien sont là. See. Now we have petit, which is masculine singular. Example, le petit chien, like in our case, mon petit chien. So when you see le or un, it means these articles are masculine singular. So we have like this le, which means the. And which means a boy. When you know when the person you are talking to know what you are talking about, you use le there. Yes. When it is indefinite, then you use a in French. Now we have le petit chien, the little dog. This is feminine singular, petite. So you say la petite fille, because fille is feminine. You say la fille or une fille. So the little girl, les petites filles, and this is masculine plural. This is what we need here, and this is feminine plural. So how to use this? This is what we are going to see here. You can say les petites filles, the little girls. You see, it's plural, so you add s. There's s here. This one also is masculine plural. Then you add s here and s. Like the. So, mais, the correct answer is this. So, it should be here. Mais, petit chien, mais, petit chien sont là. Because chien is masculine. See. Maintenant, now, numéro 15, 15. Le livre est sur la table. The book is on the table. Now we have le livre, which is masculine singular. The plural is les livres. See, les livres. The plural for le or la is les, and the plural for un and une is des. Yes. This is the way you see. This is des. The it gives the like this. Sorry for my handwriting. See, the that's the way it is. Now we have here the livre, which is the correct answer. It means the books are on the table. Here we cannot use the because of le, so it should be le. Numéro 16. La mangue coûte 20 cédis. The mango cost 20 cedis. So here we have question mark. So here should be how much? How much does the mango cost? How much does the mango cost? Now the correct answer here we have combien, how much, how how many, and this one is how. So the correct answer is how much. How much does the mango cost? Combien coûte la mangue? Maintenant, numéro 17. Il va à l'école. He goes to the school. The school. Or just to say he goes to school. Now we have goes point 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 va-t-il blank where like is going. See, va-t-il is going. So here we have comma, which is how, and où, which means where. So it should be the correct answer is where. You see, where is he going? Where is he going? Où va-t-il? Il is he. Again, you see, où va-t-elle? It should be feminine, elle. Now we have numéro 18. Il arrive à midi. He arrives at midday. Now we have point 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 point. Est-ce qu'il arrive? So here it is about time, and here we have comma, how. Here quand, when. So the correct answer should be when. Quand est-ce qu'il arrive? Quand est-ce qu'il arrive? See, this here. Quand est-ce qu'il arrive? When will he come? You see, this one is il, is he. So when quand est-ce qu'il arrive? When will he come or arrive? Maintenant, yes, arrivé. Numéro 19. Il est 6 heures. It is 6 o'clock. 6 heures means 6 o'clock. Now, in French, if it is in the morning, just say what you see. 6 heures, 7 heures. This means AM. But in the evening, you say il est 18 heures. 6 heures becomes 18 heures. You continue from 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 is 5 PM. So 15, and then 16. 16 is 6 PM. In the evening. So here's point 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 R est-il. So it should be what time is it. Have quel what. This is masculine singular, like you can say quel jour, what day will she come. Quel jour est-ce qu'elle arrive. quel jour? What day? It's masculine singular. You have to use it with a masculine singular noun. Now this is a feminine. You have to use it also with a feminine noun. And this should be our answer here, because many of the words ending in E are feminine, and R is feminine. So now we have quel heure est-il? What time is it? Now this quel is used with words like jour, quel jour, what day. So quel is plural here, so jour also should be plural. When jour is plural, quel also should be plural. Yes, now this is quel what again, but feminine plural. So quel heure, what time, so plural, feminine plural, feminine plural. So this has to carry s based on the noun, you see. It qualifies. So the correct answer is quel heure, because feminine singular. Here. Quel heure est-il? What time is it? And then the answer is il est 6 heures. It is 6 o'clock a.m. Maintenant, nous avons numéro 20. Le professeur sort de la classe. The professor or teacher gets out of the class room. So he gets out. Now we have blank. Point, 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 sort de la classe. De la means of from. Il sort de la classe. He gets out of the class. He gets out. So the correct answer is quand. Quand est-ce qu'il sort de la classe? So it should be quand. The right answer is quand. See? Yes. Quand should be done here. The correct answer is qui. Qui sort de la classe? Qui? It's not about. Here, no time is mentioned. Sorry. So, he just gets out of the class. So, you have to say qui. Who is getting out of the class? So then the answer is the professor. But if it were le professeur sort de la classe à midi, so it should be quand est-ce que le professeur sort de la classe? Or quand le professeur sort-il de la classe? So we don't have est-ce que, we don't have till, we cannot use this. Cannot use this. Come, yes. Thank you and stay blessed.